Right, lads. Here we are again. Lee Hogan, VIP TV, sponsored by 666bet. A teeth cracking win for you there, mate. Back to winning ways.
Yeah, I say, back to winning ways.
Back to smiling. Back to looking good.
Looking good. You
did look good, mate. Looked very, very aggressive out there, which was nice to see you. A bit of nastiness back, a bit of spite in there.
I gave like 100% of my training camp this time, you know, because obviously I lost my last fight.
Yeah, but we kick up the bum like
you know, put my head down, cut all the nonsense out, just focus on training, boxing.
You know it's a hard sport, and as you
diet, man, diet's the big thing.
Yeah, that was the thing, that's what we got to actually mention. The fact is, he tried to make the lower weight, super bantam weight, wasn't he, going for.
I wasn't really enjoying the training at that weight, like I felt like sluggish.
The thing is though, you know, when you told me you were dropping down to super bad weight from featherweight, like you're absolutely always in shape. So, you know, I was quite surprised, so I can see why, you know, you were struggling when you tried to drop down one.
That's right, man. I gave you a shot on it, I thought it's out of weight now, so I know I can't make that weight. So just focus on more weight.
Well, now you're back up to what you feel.
Before you start playing my head like, you can make it, so I'll give it a shot.
Well, I spoke to Steve before and he said the kid that you got there, he comes to fight, you know what I mean? I think he's
tough.
He's won three, lost three, but he's game, like, you know. And you went out there and demolished him, mate. Several times, you like say, with the thing you had down in the second, and I think he touched gloves in the third round. And like I say, if you would have been over six, I think you would have got your stoppage again.
Yeah, that's it, man. But it didn't happen, but hopefully back again 3 weeks.
Well, as we said before, we'll get it right this time, April the 4th. Like you should have had your debut there, but your medical didn't come through or something, I can't remember exactly what, but now that's all sorted, you've got your first win, you're back on winning ways, so let's all be smiling and hopefully I'll be chatting to you both again with another W behind your name on April 4th.
A big thank you to all the solicitors, NAC and all the people that come down and support me.
You have some good support, mate. You gave me something to go wild about, though.
Yeah, it was good. One more thing, Ensley Bingham, big credit to him for like training the yard, focusing on me. That's it, exactly. So just back on being raised, man. Thanks, Ensley.